Action first. No, no. Auto camera response speed. Doesn't matter. That, yes. Alright, I can always change it. Normal, easy, and normal, auto battle. No. Enemy aggression. Oh, in the DLC we all can change. I will let it enable or no, except if it's really too much annoying. Alright.
The year was 3564. The 107th Indoline Praetor, Rodalis, had sent an armed expedition against the country of Sia. Its capital, Amranta, fell overnight and sank beneath the clouds, along with the rest of the Titan. The destruction of Sia shocked all the nations of Allrest. Officially, the act was attributed to a military alliance led chiefly by Indol and the emerging power of Mor Ardain. In fact, it had been the work of one blade, the Aegis, a man known as Malos.
Ooh, Malos,
said to be the architect's word incarnate. Back then, neither Laura nor myself knew how closely his fate would prove to be tied with ours in the days to come.
You're that eager to die? Then allow me to assist!
No, poor Titan. So this is a prequel of the main game. I'm really happy to play it, really. I will learn much of stuff about Torna. Nice kick.
There's no end to them.
And it's not just the Wolf and Ferris. Even the Balufa is caught up in it.
Laura, can you smell it?
Huh? Stinks like.
Oh, hello, big guy.
Yeah, no doubt about it. Blood.
I like this song though. Crazy. All right, cheeky tutorial. Don't know if it's really different from the main game. Approach an enemy and press R to target them. Yeah, that's the same stuff.
Alright, follow my lead.
I won't enjoy this.
And the auto attack cancelling works as well. You can cancel art into special, yeah, possibility, yeah. That's the same stuff. A team is composed of a driver and their blade, the level expert. I just need to learn that's the third. Oh, she can dance. She can do special as well, right? What is the first? In battle, a team is split between vanguard and rear guard position. Alright. That's new. The character in the vanguard is the attacker, while the rear guard is placed support. You, as a player, directly control the vanguard. The rear guard will attack and provide buff. Okay. When a team... Oh, I can control Jin at some point. Once the rearguard guard goes filled up in battle, you can press up or down to perform a move called a vanguard switch. When you trigger a vanguard switch, the rearguard will move up to trade places with the vanguard. Oh! After the switch, the new vanguard guard goal will be full, ready to be... Okay, that's like a switching blade. Oh, I can totally control him. You and me, big guy. One, three. Kill strong. A special is a move that uses cooperation between the team member. Alright, can I charge it to 2 or 3, even 4?
I think we can still top this. Kill
strong. Alright, that's 2. That's the same thing. You can charge the special go fuck the level 1. Yeah, that's the same style. Let's try that. When using the special, oh, that's the same prop or it's another thing. Let's find out. Oh, okay, the same prop. Alright. Kinda the same thing, but not completely. Interesting. That's really nice to be able to control the actual blade. I like it.
Thank you, Jin.
Well, we've got room for improvement.
Of what?
This fighting style. It magnifies our strength, sure, but it leaves us wide open. When the sword is in my hand, you're left defenseless.
What? You won't keep me safe?
Huh?
I'll keep you safe always.
I'll keep you safe always. You still remember that?
I've thought about it. Every day for these 17 years. I'll never forget it. The day you set me free from a life of misery.
I see.
That's another thing that didn't change the tutorial. But well, if the game is built to be a standalone, that makes sense. You doesn't have to play the main game. I will just mash through it. And is it me or the DLC looks a bit prettier than the main game? Just by a bit. Like the light reflection on that thing. Pretty nice. Alright, let's check the menu. Skip travel, quest log. Pretty much the same stuff. Touch me not. It's what she use when I change vanguard or rear guard. Alright. So I can switch her right now and play as Jin. I will play with Jin or maybe Laura, I don't know. I'm more comfortable with Jin playstyle with the sword. But I will play as Laura for a bit. Just for learning how she moves and how to do the cancel art. The good timing. The Azalea Woodland where you are right now is a special kind of Aira known as a Nanma. Yeah, that's the same stuff. If it's something I already know, I will mash through it. Okay, let's see that pattern. That's the first one. Oh, Jin got another one. Snow Blast. Angry Snake. Ooh, that's a break. That's nice. Jin doesn't have break for now, so I will use Laura for that.
Spoiling for a fight. Happy to oblige. You're like.
So the art cancel seems to work the same way for the special goal. Couch.
Time for one last push.
I will attack that big dude. Hello, big guy.
Break.
That's the back attack. That's interesting. Interesting mechanic. Yeah, I won't fight. I won't fight everything on my way. Mikhail?
Looks like the only survivor. These burn patterns don't look like Malice's handiwork. Must have been humans. Looting and pillaging while the world burns.
Hey, it's okay. Would you like to come with us?
So can I get rid of him before he's...
You don't have to worry,
it's become
really.
A dick in the main game.
We're all good people. Promise.
Can you walk? You can. Good going.
And your family? Were they there with you? Should we go back and...
Mikhail.
Hmm?
My name is Mikhail.
Oh, right. I'm Laura. And he's...
I don't have a family. I was sold to this village from Estem. So I'm all alone.
I see. Right then. Starting today, we're going to be your new family. We'll take you back to our friends and...
You people? You're strangers. You don't have to pretend to care.
You don't beat around the bush, do you? He's gonna be a handful, this one. Though really... I was just the same once. Very well. Friends first, then. Not family. How's that sound?
Laura.
Hmm? What's up?
I'll scout the area. Look after him.
Oh, of course. Be careful. And Jin.
I know.
So does he have to wear the mask for hiding the core crystal in his forehead?
What was that you said, Baldrick?
The Sian capital of Omrantha has fallen. Or rather, it was annihilated. Praetor Redalus.
So it has come to pass after all.
Respectfully, you aren't much of an actor, Eminence. It appears you are not surprised at all. We heard disturbing rumors circling among the Magisters. Amalthus, whom you recently elevated to Quester? People wonder if this calamity has anything to do with that man's blade. With such extraordinary power, is it really wise to,
Will you shut up?
No matter whose power affected it, it is sure to serve the greater glory of Indal. The architect will surely be pleased.
If they knew.
Eminence, Do you believe it can be controlled?
If it cannot, I will let him take the blame. I have spoken. Thank you for your report, Magister Baldrick. You may return to your duties.
That's just a polite, get the fuck out of here. What can I? Am I supposed to do something?
This is becoming addictive. Aren't we intrepid?
Oh, that's nice. The collect points indicate what you will get. Truth, search on the vicinity of the camp. I've got the onion, just need the trout.
Aren't we intrepid?
Can I explore a bit the vicinity? What's that golden thingy? Impressive tree!
This is becoming addictive.
There is golden spots. That's intriguing.
This is becoming addictive.
That's a nice scenery. That's okay, interesting. Let's have a little chat.
I know it'll be worth the wait.
Truths, true. Yes, please.
Just taste it.
How sad. That village, I mean.
It is.
That blade, Malos. He didn't do that, did he?
The towns raised by the Aegis were completely obliterated. I plan to inform the mercenaries of this.
How could a person do something so awful?
Anyway, you should rest now. We should be able to meet up with Hayes tomorrow.
Oh, yes. I wonder if she's found any leads on Mother. I hope so, anyway.
I'll prepare food, then rest up.
Oh, that's kind of you. Thanks.
Okay, that's new. The three things you can do at Kansaip are resting, crafting, and chatting. Use bonus XP collectibles to make items, speak with allies. Can I do some new pouch item with Laura?
Let's get down to business.
Can't.
Don't spoil your appetite before I'm
plus
done.
Plus 4 HP recovery. Yeah, better than nothing for now. Right, for now the new features are really nice. For now, the few new features, it's really nice.
Aren't we intrepid?
I should set up the push item now, even if it's not really fantastic. Minus 2% ether damage taken. I will go with the HP recovery. Oh, that's a red spot. Want to check it? Key item, indigo slate piece.
Addictive.
I will check the IRA for a bit. Except if the enemy are suddenly level 20, not level 3. Wait, I came from here. Yeah, the game looks prettier than the main game. Just maybe the era, I don't know.
This is becoming addictive. Spoiling for a fight.
You want, bro?
Happy to oblige.
I've got a rigid vest.
Aren't we intrepid?
Oh, that's some big fish.
Aren't we intrepid?
Nice, Jin.
Aren't we intrepid? Spoiling for a fight. Happy to oblige. You're coming with me, treasure.
I will equip the few items I got. Oh, I can change weapon. Increase HP restored, rigid vest.
Half the battle is living to fight another day.
Let's see. Increases damage dealt by 30% on every Vanguard switch.
Watch for this one later.
And actually, I should equip the best rigid vest I got.
We made it. Good stuff.
If you try targeting all sorts of enemy, you'll occasionally encounter one whose target icon looks different. Unique monster. Okay.
Aren't we intrepid?
And he's level 23, I don't know.
Ha!
Ah, oh, that's dangerous.
Happy to oblige. Not working.
Never again.
You're a lightsaber.
I'll protect you.
You're a lightsaber. Cock of thorns!
Listen to
my... You read my mind.
Oh, that knockback is really, really painful. I will fucking charge a tier 4 limit. I'm curious to see it. If I don't kill that dude first, okay. If I use break on him, and if break lands, a Jin will simply topple him.
Let's hurry on ahead.
You're coming with me, treasure.
That's an interesting spot.
Aren't we intrepid?
No.
Happy to oblige.
Two in the same time, it's way too much for now. But I can always turn off the aggro. If it's really too much annoying.
The suspense is killing me.
Attack stone, it's that increased juicy auto attack. Increase auto attack damage by 20. Well, I got new stuff.
We made it. Good stuff.
Doesn't
this
seem so bad.
This is becoming addictive.
Two, three, no. That's too dangerous.
Looks like Hayes isn't here yet. What the? This should be the village of Feltley.
It's almost like glass. Rumor among the Mercs says that's the hallmark of the Aegis.
But why would he do this?
Look out!
Jin!
It's nothing. Let's go.
I have to fight that stuff. I have to fight an artifice.
Ready to put another thing under our belt?
Staying with the flow of battle. Never again. If I must.
I will try to charge the fourth special.
Away.
Maybe I'm done.
You need healing.
I'm not done here.
Give me the special.
If I must. If I must heal while there's time.
I need your help here, Jin.
Good. I'm with you. Midnight Sun!
Still improved. I have it. This is no normal monster.
Not an Ardanian Titan weapon either.
Maybe it's Malice's.
Get down, you two!
Mithra!
Holy...
That was a close one.
Looks like Malos's artifices are still roaming around.
So it was.
Hey, wait a minute.
The emblem of Torna.
You are Jin, right? Wow, I can't believe it. I came all the way out here, and who do I save but the Paragon of Torna and his driver?
You're so young. That core crystal was stolen 17 years ago. Quite a feat to pull off that heist at that age.
Are you going to arrest us? Execute us?
I don't know yet. I did just save you after all.
Oh, how magnanimous.
Laura, there's no point in talking.
Have it your way.
Oh.
Ready to put on the wind on the
Alright, I done your turn.
So, show me again.
I need your help here again.
I'm with you.
The hell are these two? They're just a driver and blade. Where's the strength coming from?
Well, he is the Paragon of Torna.
I've had enough.
What? No. There's no need for you to...
Incredible! You! Both of you!
Huh?
That last attack, the force behind it was absurd. I'm amazed!
Oh, really? Well, that's just...
Oh, and passing the weapon. What a concept! How did you ever come up with that idea?
Oh, well... We were broke.
Huh?
We couldn't afford meals, let alone another sword. And so we made do.
That's quite a story.
You're kidding. Oh man, you guys are the best. I haven't laughed this hard in ages.
Huh?
I really, really like you two.
Master Adam! Sir!
Milton!
Oh, thank goodness you're all right. Master Adam, are you hurt at all? Master Adam? You can't be the Adam Origo.
The Lord of a Letter. Fourth in line to the throne of Torna.
Oh,
come on, Milton. I've been with him the whole time. You really think these two would cause any harm?
You've been using your dumb artifice again, haven't you?
Dumb?
So yeah, sure, nothing to worry about, right?
Milton? Who's this then?
Ah, this is Hayes. She rescued me from the jaws of some nasty monsters.
Well, I'd better give her my thanks.
Hayes!
Oh, was she with you?
I'm sorry to keep you waiting, my lady.
I see. So that's when... What a sad tale, Laura.
I didn't accept that for Adam to be such like Zeke in some point.
Don't let it get cold now.
So then, how come you've enlisted with a band of mercenaries?
I guess I like the freedom. This way I'm not tied down. So I can help out. With causes I really believe in, you know? Going's tough everywhere you look these days, right? I can't ignore it, can I?
I understand.
A fat load of good that'll do, in the long run. The world keeps turning anyway.
You might think that. But mercenaries and statesmen each have their own views and ways to effect change. It's not in vain.
A blade siding with humans. You don't see that every day.
I think it's blades like you that are rare.
Well, duh. You do know what I am, right?
Lacking in compassion.
Huh?
Blades like you really are a rare sight. That may be for the best.
So, about Jin. I suppose you have to take him away from me.
I could try to slay you right here.
But?
But my mission is to stop the Aegis's destruction. To subdue Malos, not to seek out lost trinkets. Who cares about paragons anyway?
Huh?
How about you two join up? Lend us your strength. You're incredibly powerful. There's loads I want to pick up from you, like that trick from before. Let's see. We'll say I found the Paragon on my journey and decided to entrust him to you. To help with Malos. Well, sound plausible?
That's just...
How dare he speak to me like that? He thinks he knows me.
Course is the word.
Yeah, he is.
I meant you.
Me?
He meant you're unpolished. After you return to your core, you lose your memories. However, as you gain experience with people, gradually the nature of a blade, rather their feelings, they change and grow. You become more and more human. But you purposely keep yourself apart.
Oh, so now it's my fault?
No, not at all. I respect that part of you.
Hey, are you angry about this whole Malos thing?
I'm not. Whatever happens, I'll protect you. Be sure of it. We cannot simply ignore what's happening in the world. But
what?
Please say you'll be careful.
I will. Your Highness?
Just Adam is fine. What is it?
The going after Malos thing. Could it wait a few days?
Oh, is there something you need to do first?
Well, yes.
You see, Lady Laura seeks the whereabouts of her mother. Unfortunately, she has her mercenary duties to perform. Therefore, I often go out and conduct these searches myself.
I see. Then you've found her?
Yes. With all that happened yesterday, I did not have the opportunity to say, my lady, your mother is currently residing in a small hamlet called Torrigoth.
Torrigoth.
That's on the edge of Gormot. Ardanian and Sian forces clash out there frequently. It's very dangerous.
Indeed.
Right. No time to waste. Let us head out there.
What? But what about your mission?
You don't want to see your mother?
Of course, but...
Then let's go. Malos hasn't hit that part of the world yet. It's as good a place as any to look.
You're hoping we might find him there?
Exactly.
That sounds too easy.
We go to the village of Torrigoth to find Malos. And you go to Torrigoth to find your mother. Everybody wins.
And once I've found my mother, I join up with you?
That's the general idea. I'll send my people to notify your mercenary friends. And perhaps we could find a place for your mother in the capital. It should be safe there.
Is this normal princely behavior?
You think this is bad? Just stick around for a bit.
Nobody's, like, making you come along, you know.
Well, unfortunately, a driver and blade are one in body and soul.
As if you don't do whatever you feel like anyway.
I know this is all very sudden. Still, we don't know where we'll run into Malos next. It makes sense to stick together as much as we can.
Isn't that... No mistaking it. That's the blade. And that little brat, too.
Oh, he looks creepy.
Aye, it's Blue Fist. Yeah. The whole village was wiped out. found myself some great cool crystals, eh?
And I found something else too, something real interesting. Give me some time to take care of this, okay? I'll be in touch.
Ha! Fate's a funny thing. Never thought I'd get to take back that paragon. What I stole in the first place.
I will try to use Adam for a bit. You can perform a blade switch by pressing left in battle. Alright. What she can do? Knockback. Reduce on arts recharge to zero to stop enemy from acting for 5 seconds. Or she can heal too. And she can smash with the switch art. Memory locket should be something to prevent the drop of affinity. Oh, massive melee Mithra. This guy just handed over like that.
Till you see what I can make.
My cooking will make you howl for more.
Recharge add by 0.1 each second. Now we are talking. That's not great, but
it tastes better than it looks. It tastes better than it looks. Probably.
Now, let me see.
Don't spoil your appetite before I'm done.
I fight for my friends.
So I got this from Mithra, not only Mithra. Boost critical crit, yeah, that's the same stuff. Does that work on Jean? And it's quite better actually for now. I got the level 2 affinity.
I feel my power surging.
Oh, what that stuff? Oh, that's a miasma. Each of your party character has a unique art that only they can use, called talent arts. If you meet the requirement for activating it, you can press right to do so. More monsters.
Spoiling for a fight. Happy to oblige.
Great. Another problem solved.
Aren't we intrepid?
We'd be more than happy to assist.
All right, the community seems to be like the development level. Yeah, we'll do the side quest first. Yeah, that's new. That will open the menu every time. I should try to put that off. Might be annoying. Option. Yeah. I don't have okay. Mm-hmm. Did you enjoy the bonus stone story? Yeah.
We cannot turn them away.
And what did this little Nopon want? Want to see Frank stop all 5 enemies using driver combo technique? Can do that.
We cannot turn them away.
All right, follow my lead.
Poor little Takiba.
Swords with her again, if I can avoid it.
These guys should be no problem.
Together, we have the strength of a hunter.
I killed him before to launch the portal. Alright, I will just continue.
What's gotten into you all of a sudden?
No reason. Just thought I should mention it.
Thank you.
You're coming with me, Treasure.
Let's see what's good here. Dexterity. Increase aggro reduction. That can be nice for Ace. Wingchip. I've got two Fangchip. That's only 10 auto attack. That's not really worth it for now. If I can find some for free. It's funny, that enemy 5 century later is like level 70. If it's the same, that's funny. I got new stuff for Jean.
Let's use it wisely.
This is becoming addictive. This is becoming addictive.
I will try to beat the fairies. I don't want to.
Rest in peace.
Thank you.
You're coming with me, treasure.
It's all right. You can't rush these things.
You're coming with me, treasure.
If I want to fight, I will aggro myself. Yeah, let's explore a bit the land. Let's see if the treasure of the same spot than in the main game.
You're coming with me, treasure. Aren't we intrepid? You're coming with me, treasure.
And the scale ship. Nice, let's see. Oh, that's way better for Jean. For Ace, maybe that. And apparently I don't need to refine the ox core. Opening out, what if defense, blowdown resist.
Change of pace.
All right, remind me why we're here again.
I want to explore the point of that map that I know. That doesn't seem like the same, really same. You're supposed to have an island somewhere here.
This is becoming addictive.
I wonder what those things are.
Chief! objective. The suspense is killing me.
Until chemistry. No, that's nice. I want Anjin absolutely. Probably on Mithra instead.
Well, here we are.
I say we rest.
You're coming with me, Treasure. You're coming with me, Treasure. You're coming with me, Treasure. Let's get down to business.
Don't spoil your appetite before I'm done.
This one I'm quite.
Wait till you see what I can make.
My cooking will make you howl for more. And that's a promise.
I can still improve. I have to.
What an incredible feeling.
The game seems to work the same for bonus XP. Every time I found a new place, I've got some XP bonus. So since I disable the aggro, I would just explore. I like that funky jazz music. So the regular enemy can't aggro me.
Aren't we intrepid?
But the unique monster can, so I have to be. I have to watch. This is not totally the same place as the main game. Can I go up there? Yeah, I can.
Looks like we're out of snacks.
This is still the land of the Tyrkin. I can literally walk over them. They won't attack. They won't attack.
This is becoming addictive.
I don't have anyone for mining. I will try.
You're coming with mining. Me, treasure. It's not the end of the world.
I didn't test the fall damages. Secret era here. Well, maybe not so secret. 5 centuries earlier, yeah.
Aren't we intrepid?
I wonder if the game will show me what happened to that place. On the main game, it's an open space here. You can assume the tree just
Aren't
grows. Alright, let's go to Torrigoth. Like that, I did the side quest I took earlier. What is that? Level 15. That's a bit too much for me alone for now. Well, I can try. Oh, but I disable aggro, so... Oh, that's not fun.
This is becoming addictive.
Oh, Yeah, the auto attack are way more dynamic in the DLC than the main game. That's pretty nice. Well, that's maybe just the Rex. Rex is really
Aren't
slow
intrepid?
On his attack. That seems to be a bit more dynamic. There were chests down there. Well, can I just jump? Yeah, I will pick up the fast travel thingy before. Same content, but almost the same chest. And Torigot should be here. A bit further on this game, alright. Yeah, that makes sense. It's not as grow a 5 century earlier. Basically, it's a prequel. A 5 century earlier, the main game. So things might be the same, but not really.
Well,
the suspense
here we are.
Is killing me.
They say we rested up. Who's in?
I bet you didn't like work on the Espina fairies that cost me so much. I just had to beat the crap out of the fairies.
We can take care of it if you want.
Yeah, let's go.
These guys should be no problem.
Yeah, time to call his mates.
Yeah.
killing me. Aren't we intrepid? Good work, everyone. I'm all adventured out.
Let me know if you want to rest.
Say it.
You have my thanks.
Community level up. Well, that gives some pretty good bonus.
There must be some use for this.
Oh, she got a lot of stuff.
Our effort, knowledge is power.
Forestry, money, okay.
Looks like you're getting the hang of me.
The suspense is killing me.
I didn't save yet.
We made it. Good stuff.
Doesn't seem so bad.
Yeah, we just continue. Oh, too late.
Oh no.
Here too. Gormot's an attractive target, but this... Whoever did this clearly had no compassion or respect for the people they killed.
Well, whether it was Malos or someone else, either way, clearly they're all toast.
Mithra.
Laura.
It's okay. Mother could have run away somewhere safe.
That's a lot of treasure. I like it.
I'm something.
Wow, that's a lot of scale ship. How many blades will I have? I just gained more scale ship than I have blade. For now.
Look, fresh graves over here.
This kind soul must have dug them all.
What's wrong?
Should we maybe bury him too?
Huh? Yes, let's.
This flower myself. She kept all this time.
Oh, poor Laura. Alright, I will need a short break to give food to my cat. Be right back. I will let the game run. Be right back. All right, the cat has been fed. All right.
That was a nice change of pace.
All right, remind me why we're here again.
Surrender.
Ardanian troops, Imperial Guard.
Thieving scum. Don't think you're gonna get away with your dirty deeds.
What? No! We just...
Problem, Captain.
Oh, Bridget.
Hugo must be briefed.
Yes, ma'am. You lot, stay here and assist the Lady Bridget.
Stop!
She hits quite hard. I wasn't prepared for the combo.
There's no time to delay
again.
But still, we need a new strategy.
Okay, look, you make that mistake twice, and we're done here.
Fine. Come on. something.
There's no time to delay. But still, we need a new strategy.
Ready to put another win under our belts?
If I am.
Wrong lane. I'm not used to switching with the blade. Why is the combo awkward different? You don't have to use a specific element to continue the combo. But that's probably weaker. And follow the chain.
Absurd. It's called tactics, look it up. But perhaps that's something a simpleton like yourself could never hope to comprehend.
A simpleton?
Your attacks scream it. Clumsy, heavy, no refinement.
I was gonna go easy on you, but now? Now you have pissed me off!
Mithra, stop! We've got children here!
What was that? If that had actually hit me.
Oh, didn't like that, did you? I can see it on your face. Well, on that note.
She's really a Lucy Cannon on that Mithra! Game.
Haze! Understood.
What? How? Is this you? What the hell? She's our enemy.
Adam plainly ordered you to stop. Or didn't you hear him, simpleton? God.
How extraordinary. I'd heard of a blade with the power to restrain others, but I never thought... And did she say Adam? It can't be.
All of you, lay down your arms. There is no need for this.
Hello.
It's good to see you again, Prince Adam. Please forgive the actions of my guards.
Don't you worry about it. I am just glad to see you well, Your Imperial Majesty.
Imperial Majesty?
May I introduce... The Emperor of Mor Ardain, Hugo Ardenach.
The Ardanian Emperor? What's someone of his station doing out here?
You know, our stations are fairly similar.
Not that you'd ever know.
Thanks, I try.
I've come for the Aegis. Its actions have been felt in Mor Ardain as well. We're currently chasing it down.
The same as us, then. But coming here yourself...
My brother is ruling in my absence.
I see. And so you brought Brigid and Aegeon.
Huh?
Those two are the crown jewels of the Ardanian forces. Wielding them on the front lines is the duty of he who has the throne.
Indeed. That ought to have been my older brother.
But he didn't have the potential to become a driver. And now, here you are, bonded with both of them.
The Special Inquisitor is under my brother's direct command.
Oh.
Should I fall in battle, he has his orders to retrieve the core crystals.
That sounds cold.
That's how it goes with matters of state.
And yet, it works out well for me. I have always wanted to put myself on the line for our people. And I never enjoyed wielding authority in the first place.
I feel the same way. I don't get why anyone would want to sit on a throne.
Yes, that. If Prince Zetar knew, there would be consequences.
Let's pretend you didn't hear me say that.
You two will never see eye to eye. Better to leave well enough alone.
Ruling is, frankly, it's a scary thought. Just imagine becoming someone you don't recognize.
The game feed looks
never knowing who's looking back
bright.
At you in the mirror.
Let me try to fix that.
Prince Adam, I'd be happy if you called me Hugo, like old times.
I will, dear Hugo, but only if you call me Adam in return. Well, it would be beneficial to share our findings, but perhaps elsewhere might be better.
How about your Majesty's flagship?
Indeed.
Flagship.
Is something the matter, Lady Laura?
I'm just not very good in that kind of stuffy environment.
Well, you're not alone there. That's the worst.
Right? I think I'll sit this particular venture out.
Yeah, I'm out too.
Oh, no, you don't.
W-
Wait a minute. Is that her?
Yes. This is Mithra, one of the Aegises. Your account would be valuable as well, Laura.
Everything I've seen or heard, Jin will know as well.
Yes, that's true.
Please, would you go instead of me, please?
Of course. I will do as you wish.
Thank you kindly. Well then, shall we?
Ugh, we're such saps.
Alright, unfortunately, I have to stop